A little boy in the Piedmont Triad is doing random acts of kindness in honor of the Sandy Hook shooting victims. 7-year-old Eddie Cristobal, who you see right there, will be doing 27 random acts of kindness every month. He's already given away 5 bags with candy, bubbles, silly string, a football, and a Starbucks gift card inside. Attached to those bags is a note asking the recipient to pay it forward. Now, you might remember we told you about Eddie a few weeks ago. He raised more than $5,400 for his hometown in New Jersey that was damaged by Hurricane Sandy.